playing the game the right way. That was something that they were looking to do, was to get back on track and playing Kings hockey. And I think that's something that's been evident in the game. They're getting back to that strong structure defensively. That's led to some good offense. 3+ goals. The Kings are great. And Kings are having a really good trip.
And ahead with Short. For Pearson as he circles the net. Pearson, center, Toffoli hit the post!
Isanto, he was there. I could not believe how wide open he was. Again, the breakout for the Kings was just, it was textbook.
Pearson off the board, took a tip from Schmaltz. Rolls back out to the red line, turned over to Kane. Look out, it's a 2-on-1 with Kane. Kane puts it across, Schmaltz missed the wide open net! Oh, wow! Best opportunity of the night for the Blackhawks. It came off a turnover, and Schmaltz had everything to shoot at. The Kings get to it. Forsling settles at the line. Forsling stepping in. Martinez with a shot block. Taves a shot blocked again. Forsling another try. Wide open net. Quick got across to get the blocker on it with time expiring. That's a tremendous save. Had to race back to cover the puck. And he turns it over eventually to Saad, handing it off for Hayden, making a juke to the outside. Quick makes the save on Taves. It all started with a turnover at the Kings' lines. Kopitar turned it over, however, and there is Kane alone, goal line. Patrick Kane stick handling. Doughty got a piece of that again. Kane played the cross, redirected by Seabrook, and point blank, Jonathan Quick got it.
Toe-nail save by Jonathan Quick there.
Gavrik, nearing the end of his shift, moves in. Gavrik drops, Follin, stick handling, pushes it across, back out in front, Pepe, point blank denied. Loose puck in the crease, no goal is signaled, the puck pushed back out.
And you can see how close it was right at the end. Great job right there by Ruta to make sure the stick is locked up with the stick of Kempe. Otherwise, it might be a tap-in.
He's looking for a bit of a reprieve here. Won't get it just yet. Taves turning the corner. Up top, a shot hit the post! Franzen with the shot from the line. It beat Quick, blocker side. Murphy drops Lewis to the ice. But it's turned over. Here comes Gavrik. Save, Forsling.
The modern style, go to win the glove. It's open, it's open, it's open.
Brown down the wing, centering, got all the way through to Full, and a shot, score! May have been deflected in front. Christian Follin shot it with a wrister from the line, and it beat Forsberg.
Follin looks at the screen, says, I'm just going to fire it. And he picks it. Seeing eye, does it hit anything? Looks like it goes by the stick of Pearson. Kopitar swinging at it too, along with taking the eyes away from the goaltender.
Took a little bit long to develop that play as they pull Forsberg. Empty net for Chicago with 2:07 to go. Kings take this puck. Brown shoots it and scores into the empty net. Chicago with the gamble with over 2 minutes remaining, and Dustin Brown makes them pay. It's 2-0 Kings.
And the Kings able to clear the zone.
Chicago wins an offensive zone draw. Seabrook plays to the top of the circle, and Taves scores. Again, the net was empty. Again, they had an extra attacker. This time it works out and puts the Blackhawks on the board, breaking up Quick's shutout.
Kind of goes over the leg of Muzzin. And as it's going over, it makes its way high into the corner.
60 seconds remaining. Forsling, rink wide, nearly cut off. Kopitar got to it, shot it to the empty net, and the second empty net tally comes from the Kings captain.
The way he says that Kopitar helps the team get organized, let's not forget Jokinen, the Swiss Army knife. He was the first King to get his stick on the puck right there. We talked about it, Alex, after two, where the Kings probably went into the locker room going, you know what, guys, we're not on our game right now, but there's only 20 minutes left, and we have that 20 to get 2 points. Well, they get 2 points. They have a perfect road trip.